en av de tøffeste verdenscupene, og her vi traff Victoria.
We bought him when he was 4 years old, and now he's 13. He's quite a family member, I will say. He's brave. He has lots of personality. You have to really be friend with him, because or else he won't do anything. You have to work him to go clear, but if you do it right, he will help you always. And he always wanted to kind of pull me around and help me come through the course. So that's quite nice. I feel really safe on him. He's like, I can always go out in a big class and he will always be there for me. I started like when I was 15 that I can go to some small one star and two stars, and I get to go with my father on the three star just to jump the smaller classes, the small tour, to learn how it was and learn to be on the international shows. Actually this year, last year, 2011, I got to go to the three and four star for the senior outdoor Nations Cups for the seniors. I jumped the 161 pre's this year. And then I got to ride Oslo in the World Cup show there, only the Grand Prix. And then this is my first World Cup show ever. Yeah, for sure, I'm gonna be nervous. I heard that everyone say, yeah, Zurich is the biggest World Cup. So it's gonna be really big. Yesterday I rode Grand Prix, I never rode that big any time, and my horse never jumped that big, and it's gonna be any bigger on Sunday, so. It's gonna be hard, but it's for me, it's now it's training I have to learn. Of course, I want to do well, but I have to see it as my kind of like education to get better and train and just do my best. And I get some mental coaching from the owner, Ola Einar Bjørndalen, so that's quite good, so it helps my brain to think good.
I omhopping, og her kommer hun, Victoria Gulliksen, på hesten Storm. Vi hørte hun fortalte at denne eies av Ola Einar Bjørndalen. Johan Tidemansen også eier på denne hesten, og Alexandra Huitfeldt, som gode støttespillere til Victoria og hennes team og hester. Veldig, veldig viktig. En stor takk til dem. Storm en 13-årig nederlandsk varmblodsvalak etter Grandeur. Victoria har gull fra nordisk som ung rytter, og gull i NM. Vant Grand Prix under Arctic Equestrian Games i fjor, og nummer tre i Norway Grand Prix. Her snakker vi Norges store superrytter for fremtiden. Greier seg fint over det første, som mange rev. Fått en flott rytme i starten her, Victoria. Flott over de fire første hindrene. Der litt sjokk for hesten der. Det hindret var stort. Super gjennom dobbeltspranget. Bra, Victoria. Vi ser hun rigg godt ut i hjørnene her for å få et godt steg inn til det som kommer så fort ut av svingen. Og uflaksfeil. Og flink til å reagere frem med en gang. La dere merke til det. Lot seg ikke affisere av det rivet. Fortsetter å ri frem, Victoria. Nydelig. Og valgte syv steg der. Kan nok kanskje hende at hun hadde gjort litt annerledes hvis hun hadde vært litt senere i konkurransen. Store trekombinasjonen. Flott. Bravo, Victoria. Du har ett hinder igjen. Se her da. Hun gjennom med tre riv og et feil poeng i sin debut, Victoria Gulliksen. Det strålende debut i verdenscupen. Her var det seks ekvipasjer som kastet inn håndkle underveis, og Victoria rir meget, meget bra gjennom banen. Og absolutt en bra innsats.